And tonight, the father of boxing champion Floyd Mayweather has pleaded not guilty to a battery charge that stems from an alleged fight outside T-Mobile Arena in September. Now, according to an arrest report, Mayweather Sr. allegedly dragged a woman out of a car following the Triple G Canelo fight. Now, the report says he punched her leg. Mayweather Sr. turned himself into police on Tuesday after a warrant was issued for his arrest.